I remember a long time ago when I had just first realized that, folk music wasn't just something that my sister listened to. That I started feeling the inspiration to write songs. And our good friend Holmes Hook and I wrote a song a long time ago just because we were so... We had started playing folk music and just found that the audiences were absolutely the best. There was, you know, we all love playing music, and it doesn't really matter, you know, you play for anyone, whether they're listening or not. But when you go to places and there are people there who just sit and shut up and don't get drunk and they listen to what you're doing, man, that is the way to a musician's heart. Anyway, we had played at the Vital Spark out in Oshawa, and we'd met some wonderful people out there and just thought it would be nice to write a song to just, you know, for closing off the night and saying thank you to the people who listened to us play. It's called Song for the Road.
Should the road become too long? Thank you.